Well, right now, the U.S. is tracking a small high-altitude balloon that is drifting across the country. Officials say it does not pose a threat to national security. The balloon was spotted by NORAD over Utah and is expected to be over Georgia by tonight. Its origins and purpose have not been released. The discovery comes 1 year after a Chinese balloon carrying sophisticated spying equipment flew over the U.S. for several days.